Students who miss their oral exam for the PSLE starting tomorrow due to COVID-19 will get to sit for a makeup on the 1st of September. The Education Ministry and Exam Board told CNA that so far only one out of over 40,000 students is on stay-home notice and will miss the exam. Under guidelines by the Exam Board, those sitting for the exams will have to wear masks when they enter the examination centres. But they are allowed to remove their masks when reading aloud and during oral interaction. As a precaution, students and examiners will be seated at least 1.5 meters apart with a clear acrylic desk shield placed between them. Examiners will also wear face masks or shields.